like to think that we're working toward a seamless transition, so that there won't be some big new thing in the diocese, but that people will know him, they'll know me, and gradually it'll be him and not me. I don't know if you want to speak to that.